the gospel are the ones who have the light of life dwelling within us. Our lives are sent to set the captive free.
I do. Somewhere. Even if it's a fake one. Even if it's an alias.
Would you like cream or milk inside?
Cream.
To snuff all the innards of my throat. Okay, we need some donuts.
How many? Six, seven?
Let's see.
Should I say something?
Huh? Yeah.
Should I say something?
Sure, what's your name?
Lorentu.
Lorentu?
I'm from Romania.
Romania.
I'm the pizza chef.
The pizza chef.
Nice to meet you.
So why are you associating yourself with the donuts?
Because we are associated with the bakery. They cook, we prepare.
Yes. Okay. And the donuts are made here, on site?
Yeah. And the croissant also.
And the croissant, right here in the oven? Yeah. Okay. That's not a donut. That's a swirl. I need two of these donuts. What I call the white stone donut.
The white vanilla
donut. Yes, the white vanilla donut. And two almond donuts. I need one sugar donut.
I give another plate, so
just put them right on top. All donuts can go together.
Okay.
And one chocolate covered donut. Well, that should do me good.
Are you sure it's not busted on MTV?
No.
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 It'll be on the internet eventually. Oh. Our show's called Free Donuts.
Free Donuts.
At the Revolution.
Okay, I'm gonna search freedonrevolution.com.
No problem, man.
No, serious.
Oh yeah.
If I wanna search on anything.
Yeah. Give us about how long?
A month. Okay, I'm gonna be here 5 months.
So you'll be on the internet 5 months from now, and
I'm gonna be on the ship 5 months.
I have plenty of time. Where are you going? What's your next port of call?
New York.
New York?
Yeah, in May. We opened in May last year.
2006.
2006, and then I go home for holidays.
To Romania?
Yeah, and then I come back here. Only 1 month, 2 weeks.
So how do you like working on a ship?
It's very nice. I love it.
Yeah?
I love my job. I like to make the pizza. That's
you like to make pizza and donuts in your
and
spare
donuts.
Time?
And donuts.
What's the secret to a good donut?
Oh.
Can't tell me, huh?
I cannot tell you.
In general, though, can you say in general without in being general, like giving your perfect secrets
the flour,
away? Huh?
The flour, the water. Everything.
The flour and the water.
Yeah.
Do you make your own flour here?
Yeah. No, we bring it from outside.
Okay.
But usual, the special flours, because for pizza we have different kind of flours. And donuts.
You have donut flours.
Yeah. So
wow.
That's why you use. For the pizza, it's also different. So
donut flour. Right in here is donut flour. This is going to be good. This is the Word of God donut.
I don't like donuts.
Oh my God, no. I think it's funny I'm sitting here eating seven donuts. Hey, there's John. There's John Arnott. Right behind you. All right, hold on.
Now's your chance to interview. Talk to me.
Hi.
So if you have a minute, come sit down with us and talk and shoot the breeze and eat some donuts?
I had my share of donuts. I'm gonna see what they got over there.
I bought a selection for myself.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Our podcasting is called Free Donuts at the Revolution.
Is it?
Yeah.
Free donuts of
at the Revolution.
The Revolution.
Mm-hmm. It came out of a producer meeting at the 700 Club for the news. And it was an email gathering, and the email was titled Free Donuts at the Revolution for all the news producers.
Okay,
like, that's a cool name for a show.
Oh, it is.
I've yet to be to your church in Toronto.
Really?
But when it broke out, I was in Jim Robb's church.
Jim Robb.
In Woodbridge, Virginia. You wrote about his experience in his father's blessing.
Was he the one-armed guy?
Yeah.
Right, I remember.
Oh my gosh, the church down there, Lee would go visit, and it was just like radical deliverance every week. He'd start talking, and people would start getting, it was just...
I know. The poor guy hung around it, nothing much happened to him. And then when he went home, the bomb went off.
And I tell you, inner healing will never be the same. Because he would just literally start talking, and then we'd do ministry, and people would just get delivered, and you'd say, what's going on? And the demons would literally give their names, and you'd just cast them out, and people would be totally set free. They'd be completely different. And you didn't have to go through the whole,
hours and hours thing.
You have to go through the interview process or anything. It was just like, wow, this is cool.
How's it going? Really well. And you?
Yeah. How's it going? I saw you yesterday at the internet cafe. I lost my card.